opportunity for the Iranian community to showcase the richness of our civilization.
Learning how to write my name in Iranian, I think it's just, and it was really cool to learn all the letters.
I really like learning how to write my name because it doesn't look at all like my English version. It looks very different.
Writing, it's not like English. It's more like, to me, it's like art, so yeah.
Welcome everyone to the ROM. My name is Dan Rahimi. I'm Vice President of the Museum, and it's my great pleasure to welcome our Minister, Minister Chan, who you'll hear from in a minute, and Member of Provincial Parliament, Mr. Moridi here.
Such a pleasure to be in the ROM this early morning on a Saturday. I think the weather is still holding up. I was told that when it's raining, the ROM actually get busier, so you can see it's going to be a busy day today.
It's a great pleasure and privilege and honor to be here today as a member of Provincial Parliament from the Iranian community to celebrate the Iranian Heritage Day.
Mr. Behnam Esfahanizadeh from the Iranian-Canadian Congress.
Thank you so much.
Wow, I can see lots of familiar faces. Friends of Iran, to name a few, Ms. Mardoukhi, Mr. Saremi, Mr. Jabransari, Mr. Khalili, and all of the boards of Iranian-Canadian Congress and Toronto Iranian Community Group. Thank you so much for coming here today to celebrate this great event at Royal Ontario Museum. Minister Chan, Dr. Moridi, Your Excellences, ladies and gentlemen. I am Behnam Esfahanizadeh, the Executive Director of the Toronto Iranians Community Group and President of the Iranian-Canadian Congress. I'm truly delighted to welcome you all to the first and annual Iranian Heritage Day at the Royal Ontario Museum. This is a culture and civilization that is many thousands of years in the making, and the richness deserves to be shown to the broad international audience. I especially want to thank the president and founder of the Toronto Iranians Community Group, Mr. Mohammad Sheikh al-Islami. Since the ROM is Canada's leading museum focused on highlighting the world's cultural and historical heritage, this is a great opportunity for the Iranian community to showcase the richness of our civilization to the broader Canadian society and to build bridges of cross-cultural understanding.
You know, I came to Canada with my parents when I was a little kid in the late 70s. And when we came to Toronto, it wasn't Tehranto. It was, in fact, there was, I think the census at the time said there was less than 50 Iranian people in Canada at the time. So I grew up dreaming that a day like this could ever happen and almost not believing that it could. Not to sound melodramatic, but it really moves me and touches my heart. When I saw this was happening and that it had been organized and that ROM had opened the doors to this, it meant so much to me, not only because it's an expression of how the Iranian-Canadian community is beginning to assert itself people like Dr. Muridi, Behnam, Muhammad, who have put this together, and expressing the social and political and economic power that the community, as it grows large, is beginning to show is really, really important.
In conclusion, history has shown the women of Iran have experienced many ups and downs. Given the hardship they have encountered, the women were still available to live similar lifestyle of the men, if the society allowed them. Thank you so much.
یکی از مجلات کامیونیتی ایرانی موزه آنتریو رو تسخیر کرده امروز. من فقط من خوشبختانه بایستی اعلام کنم کلیه اشخاص شاخصی که واقعا در جامعه ایرانی در تورنتو حضور دارن در اینجا هستن و امیدوارم که سال آینده بتونیم این برنامه رو مجدد اجرا کنیم و با برنامه‌هایی که امروز داشتیم انشالله بتونیم یک قسمت مختص به جامعه ایرانی و کالچر ایران در موزه آنتریو مختص داشته باشیم و بتونن کلیه چیزهایی که در زیرزمین اینجا وجود داره مربوط به ایران در اون قسمت بشینه. من امیدوارم که هر کسی میتونه کمک بکنه به این جریان در مجلات، در میدیا مرحمت بفرمایین و اطلاع رسانی کنین. به سایت iranianheritageday.com تشریف ببرین و این مسئله بفرمایین.
Dr. Keel was originally born in the UK and trained in Greek and Latin literature. He first visited the Middle East on an adventure in 1962. There's also a show about musical instruments originating from Iran. These instruments are available for the interaction of the guests who may experiment with them one by one.
دوستان عزیز، به دلیل اینکه گروه بعدی دارن آماده میشن، من صحبت مجددی خدمتتون دارم. باعث اینو عرض کنم خدمتتون که کل این برنامه‌هایی که امروز تا الان مشاهده فرمودین به صورت والنتیر بوده. یک نفر از هنرمندان ما از ما پولی رو دریافت نکردن بابت این کارهاش. تشکرشون. من این پیغام رو برای تمام ایرانیایی که این مسیج رو می‌بینن و این ویدیو رو تماشا می‌کنن دارم. امروز من 14 می 2011 در موزه آنتریو کاملاً هیجان زده شدم و مردم رو که دیدم اصلاً برام عجیب بود. ما 750 نفر انتظار داشتیم، 1400 یا 1500 نفر تقریباً ایرانیای عزیزمون تشریف آورده بودن، از برنامه‌ها لذت بردن. متاسفانه یا خوشبختانه کامل هیچ کامپلین اینجا ما نداشتیم از هیچ کس، همه راضی بودن. و امیدوارم که ویدیویی رو که بعداً خواهیم داشت در اختیار ایرانی‌های عزیز بذاریم و بتونن لذت ببرن. خیلی خیلی ممنون. بهنام اصفهانی زاده، تورنتو، آنتریو.
با عرض سلام خدمت کلیه بینندگان عزیز، من محمد شیخ الاسلامی هستم، یکی از داوطلبان برنامه روز میراث فرهنگی که در موزه رام برگزار شد. خیلی خیلی خوشحال هستم از این استقبال فراوانی که کامیونیتی کردن. واقعا با این یک نقطه عطفی شد برای کامیونیتی ما در موزه آنتریو به خاطر استقبال فراوانشون و همچنین تعداد هنرمندان و برنامه‌ای که اجرا کردن واقعا بی‌نظیر بودش. داوطلبانم واقعا زحمت کشیدن و واقعا یک کار گروهی بودش که همگی دست به دست هم دادن. اینجا من تشکر از میدیا میکنم که واقعا زحمت کشیدن و تونستن این برنامه رو پروموتشون بکنن و امیدوار هستیم که بتونیم برنامه رو سال آینده با محتوای بهتر انجام بدیم. سپاسگزار هستم.
سلام، من خاجر هستم. من از اینجا تر کردم.